Welcome back, Jules. Today is day six of the one-a-day journal. And so today, I have actually saved time. I went ahead and drew my flower out that we're going to be just coloring. So the theme of this is Color Me Happy. And so we're going to color our blues away by coloring this beautiful rose and flower. I forgot to grab some green for the greenery, but that's okay. I'll grab that in a minute. So what I'm going to do first off is I'm going to color an outline. Flower to give it a little bit of where you can see it. I can redraw it for you guys and where you can see it. I'm just using a Sharpie fine liner to outline the flower. Sorry, I'm being so quiet, guys. When I draw and paint and color, I gotta concentrate. Took me a couple tries to draw this correctly with my pencil. That's okay. Y'all can't see the erase marks I can.
move my hand, it didn't shake.
You can see we have a beautiful little flower all grown out. Alright, now I'm going to go ahead and title this . So the title is Color Me Happy. It almost looks like something that you would find in a little scribble book. Alright, so I'm going to start off with the darker red here, and that's more of a pink, but that's okay. Gotta watch it because it bleeds and I don't want it to bleed too much. That's the color I should use first. out. I want to get the greens. The whole side. Don't you holler at me. Color me happy in a very bright color. Oh, wrong bag. Let's go with my favorite colors. That's more pink than purple, but that's okay. Alrighty, guys. And today's picture for the journal is done. So it says, color me happy. Alrighty, guys. Thank you for joining me, and stay tuned for the next upload. Alrighty. Bye, guys.